Thank you. Let me update that real quick then. It is clockwise, I do remember it is going this way. Yeah. I have two updates available. Creative Cloud, what? Please don't tell me it's Photoshop. Please don't tell me it's Photoshop. Please don't tell me it's Photoshop. And thank you, oh my god, Morgan, for the power donation of $1.99. Do you guys like the Onimusha soundtrack? So let's update this. Hang on. I'm in Photoshop. There we go. There. Good update. I gotta look at a creative cut. Yeah, oh, Premiere needs to update. So it's camera raw. Important. Okay. Morgan, you said that was it with the contributions. Thank you. Okay. Let's do this. We'll put this down. How are you doing, Harley? You alright? I have a swong. I actually have two swongs. And I've waited so many days. And I really just want to get it out of the way. Really, really, really just want to get it out of the way. I also have your song prepared too, Harley. But not for today. Where is the fucking lyrics? There it is. Get in there. Fuck. I just want to sing it. I want to sing it. I want to get it out of the way. And we'll put it in the timestamps. And it's not just to get it out of the way. I shouldn't say it like that. Like, I'll feel better. I'll feel better. It gives me good vibes. You know, it's just such a positive song. So this one is for friend Morgan. A great song. I've sung it before. It was requested from an older patron. They've been around for a while. Give me a second, I need to move the mic. Alright. Are you ready, Morgan? Sorry about what? You didn't do anything wrong. Why too viral? Oh no, is everyone okay? Is everything sorted? Oh, that's good. I'm glad to hear that. All right, here you are, friend Morgan. You guys love this song. It's a great one. I'll sing it and we'll resume with the pony. Her name is Yoshima. She's a black belt in karate, working for the city. She has to discipline her body, 'cause she knows that it's demanding to defeat those evil machines. I know she can beat them. Oh, Yoshima, they don't believe me, but you won't let those robots eat me, Yoshima. They don't believe me, but you won't let those robots defeat me. Those evil nature robots, I'll get you, Yoshimi. They're programmed to destroy us. She's gotta be strong to fight them. So she's taking lots of vitamins, 'cause she knows that It'd be tragic if those evil robots win. I know she can beat them. Oh, Yoshima, they don't believe me. But you won't let those robots defeat me, Yoshima. They don't believe me. But you won't let those robots eat me, Yoshima. 'Cause she knows that it'd be tragic if those evil robots win. I know she can beat them. Oh, Yoshima, they don't believe me. But you won't let those robots eat me, Yoshima. They don't believe me. But you won't let those robots eat me, Yoshima. I have another song. It's short. This is for, that is by the Flaming Lips. Yoshimi battles the pink robots. That one's for Friend Morgan, unicorn patron of the realm. Thank you so much. And I'll sing this one as well. This is for James K. It's James Kimball, not James Keenan, not our Scotsman of the realm. It's our Sekiro Poner of the realm. I love this song. It's very different. Yeah. I wonder if anyone's heard of them. This band called Neko Case. The most tender place in my heart is for strangers. I know it's unkind, but my own blood is much too dangerous. Hanging round the ceiling half the time. Hanging round the ceiling half the time. Compared to some I've been around, but I really tried so hard. That echo chorus lied to me with its hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. In the end I was the mean girl, or somebody's in between girl. Now it's the devil I love, and that's as funny as real love. I leave the party at 3 a.m. alone, thank God. With Valium from the bride, it's the devil I love. It's the devil I love, and that's as funny as real love, and that's as real as true love. That echo chorus lied to me with its hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. That echo chorus lied to me with its hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. There. That's a Hold On, Hold On by, what was it? Neko Case. We don't get a whole lot of song requests from James Kimball, so I'm happy to do it. Hey! Thank you. Thank you so much for the key, kind words. Hi, Basim! I know that there we have two Jameses. Anyway, let's do this. I'm very, very, much looking forward to seeing, the cows in action. I need a second to remember her. forgot to do it. Forgot to do the first one. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. The first one, for the first one. You gotta walk, run, clockwise. So, yeah, I don't remember to do that. It's okay. Next to a wall! Fuck! It's okay, it's okay. It's next to a wall. Didn't know that. It's okay. I've never done it before. When she's right on top of you, I saw this video where that James Keenan, our friend, Scottish friend of the realm, showed me, is when she's right on top of you, you look right at her, but you gotta run clockwise. Yeah, and then you, right as she comes down, you dodge backwards. Didn't have enough time to do it. It's okay. That's absolute bullshit.
It's okay.
Blade of Mikala.
Hello. Your internet is jacked. No, Basim. And our name is not Katie. We are Starla Stardome. But no, this will never be my favorite one. It's my least one, least favorite, actually. I don't hate it or anything, it's just, you know. It's a really good open world game. But a poor soul. Times of Souls games. All your health back comes. Wow. How did that not interrupt you? okay.
By the
I did, probably didn't have much health there. It's okay. I haven't fought her in like 3 days now, so it does take a little bit to get it back. Hi, Ethan. Yeah, it doesn't bother me. Fast enough to it. Probably got most of your health back, didn't you, cunt? Feathers work! didn't remember that one. Oh, god damn it. Reach you! Run! God, I got the rot. Shit.
Let your flesh.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. We made it really, really far.
By the
okay.
Scarlet Rot.
It's okay. Oh, someone has a name. Her name's Storla. Like Dollar Store Starla. It's okay. It's okay. Like, I don't have anything to get her attention when. You know, when she does that flower shit, you can't... Poor Stola has nothing to... She doesn't know how to roll out of it, right? So, I'll be right back. I just need to use the loop. You know, what I don't understand is, you know, that video that taught us how to evade the fat cows when she's right on top of you. See, we know how to do it when she's far away, because you get to avoid that first one, right? But, like, I don't get why the running around, right, and then dodge backwards when she drops down. Like, why don't you just wait? Like, why not just stand there then? I don't get it. Yeah, I've beaten the whole game with no HUD, a fan of fighting. Like, when you dodge backwards, it just doesn't work. When you're right on top of her. Thank you. should have run towards her, shouldn't I? It's okay, stall allowed, so. I can dodge most of the cows, those fat cows, when she's far away. Like, we thought, like, that video made it seem very clear, but it doesn't seem to work dodging backwards. I don't know. When she's right on top of you. Cows, do them. Yep. God damn it. Backwards one always gets me. Thank you. Will you leave her alone? It's really, really hard. She actually didn't go that much for Stola. I kept Stola protected for the most part, but like the second she starts going for her, it's a problem. not working now. None of it is working. I'm not gonna bother. Like, I'm gonna just pretend that we didn't learn how to deal with the cows at close counter. That'll help me, I think. And just focus on what I know for sure will work. Just start over. That's really fucking bullshit. Kill me. I don't want this. I hate when it's so unclean.
Blade of Mikkel.
Oh, thank you so much, friend Keelan Brown. That's wonderful that you were recommended to come see. Fucking whiffing. Not a fan of those. Of course he would do it right then. The cows are working now. And work. Like, there's nothing you can do to get out of that first cow. I kind of want to start over, because with 8, like, or rather 7, it's just so little. To go into that second phase with so little, I don't like it. Just kill me, let's start over. Kill me, start over, start over.
I am Lydia. Blade.
No, we don't use items. I only use what I have. It's sort of a challenge. I've been role-playing this entire time. I mean, just to show you. Already beaten everything. It's all done. This is like literally the last boss trophy that I need to get. I've been playing like this the whole time, using just this thing. Nothing but healing and my summon, Storla. And she uses this. Yeah, but I have this, so no items. We do it completely with nothing but pure skill. I've beaten every boss with just this, so we can do this. Just takes time, and it's hard because we've got the HUD off. We can't see anything. But we're used to this. And we don't call it the water fowls. We call them the fat cows. That's what they are. That's what she is. Nothing but fat slag. I need to get rid of you. Got most of it. Just got hit by one. It's okay. What? That's fucking bullshit. The whiffing is what pisses me off. But I have the feathers, so fuck you. Why is the feathers not working all of a sudden? It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay. Oh my god. I don't know. I mean, it's been hard. We've been at this for like 3 days now. At like, what is it? Like three hours at a time. It's okay. I mean, this is not normal. Just because I can do it doesn't mean you should. That's what we say. It's the key. Starla. Motto.
Heal.
Oh god, I fucking hate missing. Bye, Avi. Be safe. It's okay. I'm really startled. Like, when... I'm always startled when the feathers don't work. Really, 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 really coddled by the much more efficient Miss Raven in Sekiro. It's almost like the way they designed the feathers in this one, it's like an art award, you know. Cows? Why is it none of it working now? It's really costing me. When the cows, the dodging the cows doesn't work. Hi, friend Athena. It's nice to see you. That flower has killed me so many times now. I also don't know if the Mistraven saves us from these elemental build-ups. Like, none of you have been able to tell me. Because none of you use it. Fucking God. Thank you. was very, very bad RNG. Like, where she went straight for Stoller, right at the start, practically. And I don't know why, like, now I can't dodge any of the cows. I've dodged the flowers before. It's just a matter of timing. Really? I never miss those. That, I've got nowhere to fucking go. It's fine. It's not just that, Avi. I meant, like, you know, it's like, does she get her health back when you use the feathers? I don't know. You know, I thought the idea was that she takes health from when you lose your health. So technically, it's like James said, right? It could just be an animation.
I am Melania, Blade of Mikala.
And that's what I meant too, like in the second phase, every hit she does, it builds up the rot, right? So when you use the feathers, it's like feathers in Sekiro. They don't protect you at all from elemental buildup. Like, you still get the buildup of... Well, it's the same equivalent, like poison, terror. That's pretty much it. Like, that matters anyway. The age doesn't help, does it? I think we managed to use feathers on the age shit once. I don't remember. But for the terror and poison in Sekiro, when you use it, it's the same amount of buildup as if you deflected successfully. Not as bad as if you, like, straight up got hit by it or blocked. So I don't know. I don't know if the, we can't see anything. So I don't know. Do the feathers, you know, do they save you from elemental buildup in here? Because I'm going to guess no, because it's, like I said, I mean, I'm just calling it as it is. The feathers in here, they're shit. Like, you can't teleport, right? And they're slow. And I always just felt like the feathers in here, it's like an afterthought. It's like someone thought up this really cool concept to put in Sekiro, this teleporting thing, and any lateral direction of your choice, and you can use contact medicine, right, to zoom around anywhere you want. And it just seemed like they came up with the idea and they're like, oh, okay, let's just put it in Elden Ring as well, but let's make it not as good, basically. That's what it feels like to me anyway. But I'll be right back. I need to use the loo. I think I should probably make a cup of tea as well. I'm fine. I'm just like, I have to, I don't know. Like, I was dodging the cows really well before, right? And then now, like, I just lost it. I don't know, like, I don't, if am I not facing her? I know you have to face her, like, as she's facing you directly to dodge at the 1 o'clock, and I don't know if I'm at the wrong angle or what, but, like, it's just really wrong. So, yeah, that doesn't make me happy. It seems like, see, that's the thing, too. It just, especially that I can't see anything, right? Especially since, you know, I have the HUD off. It feels very much like a psychological fight, really. Like, I can't see, so I haven't a rough idea of how much damage she does with each particular kind of hit. Like, if it's a heavy hit, then yeah, definitely heal. But if it's just like a single slash, or if I get hit by one slash out of the many cows, it's fine. I don't need to heal. I get it. But, like, you know, it's seeing her getting her health back, and I can't see anything. You know, like, you see her, you see the aura that she absorbs from, you know, taking your health. I don't know, it just, there is a psychological aspect to it that I would say that's like the most well thought out element of this fight. But, you know, to say that I don't want to do it, I'm not gonna do it, because, you know, I'm not gonna go against my word. I haven't done this with any boss. I could just turn the HUD on and I bet you I'll win in like a couple tries. It's so much easier. But because, you know, we've done all of this, I want to be able to do it. I'm pretty sure that, you know, a couple times last week, we probably came pretty close. Probably today too, when you met the second phase, when it lasted really long. If I didn't get hit by the flower and die, I might have been okay. So yeah. Yeah, I know, who is Katie? hi, friend Mikey and Victor Ma. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna put on some music for you. And I just need to use the loo and make a cup of tea. Probably better to have the journal on, okay? I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Izzy. And Jesse, hi. It is so nice to see you lot. Jesse, just go. It's an open map. Just go wherever you want. Open world, I mean. I actually wore this wig for the Christmas party.
Thank you.
Strahla survived. I just think of it that way. Strahla survived. We're learning something, right? Get the one thing that gives you one more healing, Jesse. It's pointless. I'm gonna start over.
I am Melania, Blade of Nicola.
Greetings, Orin Wells. Thank you for the key encouragement. Yeah, we came close. It's just a matter of... I'm happy to see you here too, and we're happy to chat with you as well, friend Monkey. I mean, I can't talk very much right now. I'm just trying to stay super focused. Dodge that. Hi, Avi. I just want to start over, that's so unclean.
I am Lania, Blade of Mikala.
I'll put some drops in a second. goes all the hell. Why didn't the feathers work? It's okay.
By the scarlet rot.
I never go in. You can't, like, just especially with the hot off, right? I always try to practice what I preach. Is don't go in thinking this is the one. This is the one where you're gonna win. It's so important to just stay super calm and just keep doing, you know, the same. Just go through the same motions. Boggles my mind, like, to no end. Like, how is it that you can't interrupt that one move? Okay.
Blade of Mikala.
Thank you, friend One Thumb Gaming. Honestly, it's not that she's hard, it's just there's all these things that, you know, her taking back her health is what makes it hard. She doesn't have a whole lot of moves, honestly, like, compared to, say, you know, Yixing Sword saying to her is like 116 between him and Genny, right? She's not that complicated. It's just the taking health thing that it turns into a psychological affair. You know, if you know your Souls games, and you know to measure your hits carefully and to always get out of the fucking way after a hit. Is it that, like, you're hitting her and never interrupts her? You know? direction do you go when you when she does that? She rarely ever looks at me when she does that shit. The when she summons shit, what direction do we go? Oh god. Because I can't fucking see very well. Yeah, it is that way, isn't it? Suhardia. Yeah. Like, it's always that way, isn't it? When you get there, shit, it's never that good. You got a court date coming up, friend Mikey. But yeah, when she does that summoning shit, what direction do you go? Like, is it like all the tracking moves and all the... Like, like, go to run towards her in a wide circle. Oh my god, fucking whiff. Aries' birth week. I fucking totally forgot to tell you guys. That's not fair, because I always dodge after hitting. thought our focus was really leading. No,
Blade.
And I. Thank you. I truly do appreciate them believing in the key achieving. I don't give up. I mean, it just, you know, it takes a while. And, you know, it just happens. I'm only human and I start making these really, really stupid mistakes. I start getting, like, impatient. I want to get more hits in, obviously, and get this over with.
be consumed by the scourge.
Fucking Christ, really? I just can't fucking catch a break, can I? When did I fucking get the rot? I didn't even fucking see. That's such a clean first phase, too. She's just such a fucking cunt. I didn't even see that I got the rot. Friend Matt, welcome back. Can't read, sorry. Cows now, I think. Is that? Stop it. Sorry. God, that was
Blade
strong.
Of Mikkel.
What the fuck was this alarm? Hang on, sorry about that. Probably really loud next to the mic. That's where the phone was. I do apologize.
Blade.
Oh god. Why didn't you get on me? Fucking hit her!
Thank you.
It's okay. Tony, we kept it. It's so hard to keep. It's just, like, I wish I had something fast to throw at her, you know, but if I equip daggers, then, you know, Staller will use them too, and I don't want her to use them. I have an idea. We have this. We do use this sometimes. I know we came close, and it's okay. Thank you. God, I got such a clean first phase and then I popped so poorly in the second. It's okay. Oh, goodness. Well, we have a really beautiful first phase and then this happens. God. Yeah, I don't know, like...
Blade of Mikla.
I'll stop her. Thank you. I mean, you gotta understand, like, it might not happen today. Like, I just don't... I can't do that. Like, I really appreciate the encouragement, but I can't go into a fight thinking this is the one. I can't do that, or it's just so crushing. Like, I have to take it, like, one move at a time and one mistake at a time. see where you are.
By the Scarlet Knot.
Forgot to put that bow on. It's alright. Lesson learned. Don't want that thing. There's nothing I can do, is there? Where the fuck are the bows? I'm fairly zen about it, it's just... I want something that I can throw at her. And I don't want Staller to use them. It's a thing. Like, if I did this, take these off, what would happen? Okay, like, let's try that. Another set of buttons that I need to press. Why the fuck weren't you running? Oh. Why the fuck weren't the feathers working? Fuck off, I'm dead.
Let your flesh be consumed by the scarlet rot.
It's okay. Much on my mind, like how do I put on the now I gotta do it again here, like I gotta reset this to this, put on this, these guys, these on, and then take them off. Not tomorrow, I mean, if it's not today, then it's Friday, you know, just keep doing it until we get her. I'm not giving up. Maybe the R2, the swipe doesn't work. Like the jump swipe does more than the jump slam, I don't know. Oh God.
Thank you.
my god, stop! Run to her, for fuck's sake! I don't know. I don't know what to do about that one. Like, what do you do with that? Those summons. What do you do? Just tell me. What do you do? You can't just dodge. Like, it's. What do you do? Is there like a key pattern that you run in, or what? It's like all. Those homing attacks that we know so well. Is it the same? Like, what do I do? You might as well start over. That's pretty horrible. Just kill me.
I am Malenia, Blade of Mikala.
Just dodge each one as they come at you, right? Alright then. I have to go. I'm just giving this one more shot. I have to go. I have to get back to work. So, we'll give it one more go. It's fine. Like, please don't be upset. I know we've come close many times, and it's just hard. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Yeah, so just like as they're flying at you, dodge, like you watch them as they come, right as they come, like right as they're about to land, you dodge, right? It doesn't matter what direction you dodge, seriously. Like if she's facing you like this and they're coming at you like in a wave, like a counterclockwise, it looks like they come at you counterclockwise, what do you roll in the opposite direction? Right. I mean, it's just like the cows, right? They have a pattern as well. So it's okay. I mean, it's the kind of I get it. Like, it does appeal to me in a certain way because I do like no hitting. Thank you. have. Holy shit! Stella's alive! Oh my god! Trophy! Woo! Oh,
dear Mikola.
Fuck off! Oh,
dearest Mikola. My brother. I'm sorry.
Naysayers!
I finally met my match.
I am totally not listening to you at all. Thank you so much for believing in the key achieving. Oh my god. We are never coming back here. Holy fuck. What do I get? Oh, sorry. Oh my god, that's a lot of souls. I'm leveling up. Thank you so much. Oh my god, Ollie, you're here. Thank you. Friend Abby, Morgan, and Lupus, and Destroma. Izzy, are you here? Yay! Fuck! I'm never coming back here. I need to upgrade this shit. Yeah, I'm gonna confirm. And we need just a little bit more. So I am going to take some of these. How many do you get? 12. I'm gonna take 2. Is that enough? No, hang on. I'm gonna take all of these. You select number 3. Perfect. All right. Yeah, you got buried. Well, I beat her. No more fat cows. That was a good fight, wasn't it? I'm quite proud of it. You know, we should probably start leveling this shit up too. You know, for like things like Ice Stomp and things like that, but we don't really use them anymore. Well, actually, no. No, well, you remember Mufafa? Morgan, his friend. Oh my god! Thank you so much for the 1999 power donation from friend Destroma. Yay! Just because I can doesn't mean you should. I'm so happy I have 5 healing left. Oh my god. Yeah. Do you remember Mufafa? Morgan, you didn't see us fight Mufafa. Mufafa is actually the first fight that... The first big fight that we used Stola in. I think the first time we ever used her was versus Ornstein and Smough, is what we call them. Well, it's actually Skinny Tampon and Wide Vagina now. Avi calls them that. I forgot what I was going to say. Oh my god. Oh, Avi also donated. $9.99 power donation. Thank you so much. I didn't see. It didn't show me. Yay! I need to level something up. Nah, it's just get all these to 40, right? Yay! I can go now. what's this? Oh, you can't let me see it. What is it? What is this thing? It's just this massive wide vagina. What do you do with this? It's a massive wide vagina. Can I talk to it or something? You know vaginas can talk to you. They have a hole, so it makes noises. There's a name for those noises. What, are you serious? Like, I thought she was supposed to be some sort of gatekeeper, isn't she? See, look at that. What's that? Like, there's a hole there. Look. Like here, like, what's this? Can I get out? Like, is this it? It's just some hole. This is a cave, right? I can't get out of here. It's not funny, you know. Look at that. Like, can I see? No, you're keyly denied. What do I do with this chair? You just break it. Well, I want to go here. What's that? How come? Am I missing something? I'm missing something, aren't I? I can't uninstall the game. I still have the other... I have the endings to do, to platinum. And I also need to do the walks. Remember, you guys need to summon me as a red guy. Am I missing something here? I can't get on it. What's that? There's a wide vagina residue. There must be something you need to do. Like, what do you do? How many do I have? Oh, I don't want to craft. I want to give you. No, inventory. What do you do? There's got to be something. Right? What's this? I don't know. Do you want a foot? I'll give you a foot. I don't know. But I'm gonna go and, yeah! Yay! We did it! See? It was a good idea to sing the songs! It was. Is there anything I need to do? Like, is there anyone I need to talk to? This just seems to be, like, a pretty big deal, so... Do I need to talk to anyone? Like, you know, do I have to go anywhere? Speak to anyone? It's pretty important, isn't it, that we killed her? Shouldn't this let you go here? Like... It feels like such a cop-out. Oh, I can cure my yellow eyes. I don't think I can do that because I already triggered the ending. Yeah, so whatever. I mean, she's dead, so that's great. I'm gonna, you know what? We're gonna do this so that the next time we come on stream, the next time we come back, you can see this. And I left her a foot, so. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna sit down. Oh, sorry. It's this, right? Yeah. I'm gonna sit down. And I'm gonna go. Okay? Thank you so much for believing in the key achieving. Yay! Thank you for believing in Starla. Both Starla and Storla survived! I'm still so fucking thrilled! Okay. I'm gonna put on some music for you. What sort of music do you want? Let's do Mass Effect. You guys all love that one. No, I keep repeating these. I need more soundtracks. Can someone get me more video game soundtracks? Her name is Yoshime. Alright. I'm so happy. Are you happy? You should be happy. See? It can be done! No HUD! No pop things! No cheating! Powers. You can do it vertically too. And you can make it swim. I'm swimming away from a wide vagina. Thank you so much. I see you on Friday. You know, Morgan, I can sing this too. See, hang on. Oh no, I gotta wait for it. I think it's over. No, there's still 30 seconds left. Thank you, Ollie. I got your message. Wanna wanna again now. 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 Okay. Okay. See you on Friday. Yay! Go sleep. Go do things. Bye!